Today we're going to be teaching you how to clean the D'Angelo's grill.
So you want to crank the heat up as high as you can go, or pretty high. And then you want to get some cold water and then sploosh. Right. Because it's going to be a lot of steam and heat, you want to make sure you have your vent on high. Then you just start scraping all the scraps.
What's that hole for?
You know, I'm glad you asked. The hole down here is designed specifically for taking all of the scraps after we scraped off of the slam. So as you can see, I'm working the pattern around. I'm going to get all the way down into the channel right here. And then you just go ahead and just scram it all into the hole. Into the scram hole.
You sure about that?
Yep.
Fox House Productions.